Trying to get to a tree here. Oh, that's not a very good tree at all. This is not a very good tree. He knows I'm here, but he doesn't know where. Well, these are not good trees at all. See me in here, big time. This isn't the best tree. Well, he might not be able to get in here, I don't know. These freaking velociraptors. Got Utah, velociraptors. I hate these hills, man. Yeah, this isn't really a good tree at all. There is a way I could cheat, but... Yeah. We're not gonna do that. I'll just wait until he walks away a little bit. Whatever that is. Saw me through the tree too. Oh, did I hurt him? He's pissed. He ran far away. Harder for them in these smaller hole trees, but if he sees me, he'll kill me. Just have to put a couple more in him. Hope he bleeds or something. Look, I can't even see him. Isn't that weird? These hills are very strange. Guess that's how they made the game, though. I always like getting on this kind of an angle. He always wants to kind of be facing you straight. That's why if you notice when they go over top of you, they turn around or something, you know, to try to bite you a certain way. Well, the same way in the tree, if they can't get in the tree to bite you that way, they won't. Or they'll come in the tree and they can't even bend over. Not a very steady shot. Really? He's walking away? Wow, that's not a good spot because you can see. He's really hurt. One way. It's stuck in the tree. Wonder if it'll let me even get close enough to do it. Come on. Really? Wow. I'm gonna have to face down, huh? Jeez. Terrible, terrible. Very bad. Well, that's not the rare one, obviously. It was a female, though. You could put your head up somehow. Anyway, not the best shots. Well, if you wanted to know where she was, she was, well, I'm not sure the name of the settlement, I should have checked. But she was right here on the map. Yep, right there. Kind of like the northeast. Alright, anyway. Let me get a, a selfie here, I guess. I'll log off like that. Okay, thanks for watching. Good night.